I roll over and go to reach for you, you're gone. This bed's empty without you. You said you're moving on, but I'm having some trouble getting there. Butt dwelling ain't getting me anywhere. Fucking Valentine's Day, fuck everywhere. Stuffed teddy bear, guts everywhere. Machete on the floor, I smashed up every year. Yeah, how do I look? You fucking just left me here to die, didn't you? Why didn't you respond yet? I've written you 5 or 6 different times, and I'm getting sick and tired of always apologizing to you. I didn't do shit to deserve what you're putting me through. This couldn't be true. We can't be over, so pile up the blue. Rolls are red, why is it everything I do? I'm reminded of you.
Salty like coffin, so I drink this last night. Summer of Jesus, it's one and two.
Deal with the fact that you ain't never coming back. Now every woman that I look at, I'm looking for you. So I'm finding something the matter with them. Excuse to not see anyone useless. Rather pick up the phone, not at all following protocol. I get bold like bowling balls, throw balls and go to call to talk. Forget what I wanna say, damn it, I'm drawing blanks like I'm playing hangman. I'm sick of playing these games, I can't handle this heartbreak. It's making me wanna blow up my brains like birthday cake candles. Hang up the phone and I shake, I think I may have made a mistake. Can't escape the madness, turn the radio on. I hate the sad song, but I can't even change the station. The same one's playing on 8 channels. I lay awake in shambles, I'm starting to hallucinate. I'm having all these visions up at each other's wakes and caskets, and suddenly I wake, and that's when I know I'm
salty like coffin. So I drink this last night. Summer of Jesus, it's one and four. Summer of sweetheart, she said, honey, now I'm back. Just so you don't die alone. Just so you don't die alone.
Been a while now, but I finally realize how much reality sucks. But it's just something about our love. I'm still in denial now, dealing with the finality of, and it's making me crazy thinking of the days we spent and how I'll never hold you again. Ain't shit I can do about it. Now my head is overcrowded with these clouded memories, and I can't seem to get you out of it. How the fuck do you sleep comfortably knowing what you've done did to me? Huh? Did it even occur to you that I loved you? Completely giving madly, head over heels for you? Was you were needed once, used to be together forever. It was supposed to be us, but you crushed the dream. We were supposed to die together, and it's killing me so much. When I sleep, I wake up dead.